All right, guys. Welcome back. This is episode 9.
It is episode 9. We know it's episode 9 because we fucked it up. And now we're re-recording the audio.
Yay! All right. Episode 9. This episode, we are searching for the quote-unquote criminal Jack.
Jack!
Which is super exciting. I'm not sure what we're looking at right now.
I think I was spinning the view around because, you know, spinny is good.
Yeah, all good. I think we want to go rescue Jack and get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Don't even get good information that way. After a point, victims admit to anything to make the pain stop.
Oh, was Gareth saying that? I thought that God was saying that. I was like, well, yeah.
Yeah, I actually thought it was a God first time around as well. I was like, that's sinister. You're still doing it?
Yeah, when you know that it doesn't work? It seems a bit strange.
Man, this guy's
a creep.
You're
buying prisoners. Can you buy me? Man, I don't care where you take me or what you do to me.
What you do to me?
It's gotta be better than this.
We're here for Jack. Sorry.
Jack? Forget what I just said. I don't want to go nowhere with you.
Alright, this ship was a prison, not a market.
Sometimes people buy cons so they can do some punishing of their own, if you understand.
That's Warden sells that's
it to
sinister.
Whoever can pay enough.
It's gross!
I killed a few people. Only about 20 or so.
Only
20
people.
One habitat. Small time compared to most of the guys here.
I love how this guy's just like, yeah, I killed a few people, but you should set me free.
Prisoner. He knows something?
Nah, that's Bimmy. He don't know nothing. He offed someone in the showers yesterday, I think. Guy he killed was worth a lot to the warden. Yeah. Sucks to be Bimmy right now.
They're going at it pretty hard. Did they ever kill prisoners by accident?
Haven't heard of anyone dying. Warden can't make money off us if we're dead. Funny thing, though. The more a guard does it, the meaner he gets. So they rotate him through.
That's gross, but also not surprising.
Yeah,
I should go.
Wish I could go.
Well, you can't, because you kill people, and you're in prison. I mean, we kill people all the time, but we do it in the name of justice.
It's totally different. Oh, dear.
Justice?
It's been sanctioned by somebody, so, you know, totally fine.
It's legal-ish. And this is classic Momo being like, the map says go that way, so I'm gonna go the other way.
Yeah, and also, as a viewer's pointed out, this is actually a good idea because,
Oh yeah, we missed a weapon. We missed a weapon back when we were talking to Garrus. Recruiting Garrus.
Yeah, so it's worth us having a bit of a nosy round.
Which is kind of annoying. It's also a bit gross, it seems that Jack is in, like, cryo sleep?
Yeah, have they frozen, Jack? Look at these wee screens. They turn on as you run up to them.
There's just, like, muck on the floor there. Like, you went through this door from, like, Nice Land to this room.
What was that person doing back there anyway?
Computer stuff.
Stuff.
Apologies, Shepard. You're more valuable as a prisoner than a customer.
Traitor!
It's just a cell,
drop
is it?
Drop your weapons and proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
I love that they're just like, just put yourself in this prison.
Yeah, like, hell no.
I'll send you there myself.
Activate systems.
What systems? Just the systems.
I thought turrets would pop out.
Yeah, I totally thought the turrets would pop out of this room.
Yeah.
Have a nice trip.
I can't believe that the guy, like, ordered them here to sell us. Like, who's he gonna fucking sell us to? Like, sell us back to Cerebus?
Yeah, maybe.
But or is there someone else who wants us?
Hi, Kat. Hey, hi.
Got important things. Bad guys to do.
Yeah, I don't know what his plan was. Like
I know Cerebus would pay a lot of money for us.
Well, they did resurrect us.
But, like, seems kind of dumb. really wanted to go up and punch Saban.
So you're going to get ya. I like that they go down in flames. It's kind of satisfying.
Yeah.
Grim, but satisfying.
Yeah. Mm. Good baddies.
Oh. Yeah, like little dog things. They have kind of like an acronym name.
Do they?
Yeah, I wonder what it stands for.
Yeah, hug that wall.
Heading to cover. Figure out where you need to go.
Gosh. Every fucking time I play this, I forget the control. I like how I'm like,
can I get through
the
this?
The shooting wall once didn't seem to do anything. I'll try again.
And then you're like, okay, now this is safe to take cover behind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's probably quite sound reasoning.
Yeah.
Oh, so I think at this point we were figuring out that once, in this game, once you, like, put an ammo thing on, like the disruptor ammo,
it stays
on your weapon.
But useful.
Also quite handy. Yeah.
Flying flaming corpses.
Yeah.
It's grim, but
hilarious. I don't
know
if you notice, like, the death noises are quite well, like, put together. Yeah. Look at the ammo!
Like the choking?
Pick up the fucking ammo, Momo! It's quite hard to see.
When we're playing, but
because you're concentrating on other things.
Every time we watch back, we're like, oh, here's Emma.
Oh,
nice.
That was a nice headshot.
Yeah.
I mean, that wasn't even a combat guy. It was like,
we just shot him in the head. It's fine.
No, he was shooting at me.
Shepard, if you hack that control, every door in the cell block opens.
It's the only way to get Jack out of cryo.
The moment I was waiting for. To surprise as a. And now you're not gonna get to hear her surprise voice.
Yeah.
You can fake it.
I can fake it.
Let's
go.
Dun, dun, dun!
Oh my gosh! Jack is a girl!
Oh my god!
No, actually, I was quite surprised. But she's totally badass.
I like how she just wakes up and she's like, okay, time to smash the shit out of everything.
She's like, let's go.
We have to get down there.
And she pretty much single-handedly brings down the ship.
I know.
Yeah, she's pretty kick-ass.
Like half the people on this ship or more like die because of this mission.
Yeah. But you know, we're not meant to feel bad for them. That's why we saw them punching a prisoner. That's why
Right, the bad guys we saw punching a prisoner, so we don't feel bad.
Yeah.
And the prisoners themselves are awful people.
So don't feel bad.
So don't feel bad.
That's what that whole sequence was about, I think.
This is the guilt appeasing section of your quest chain.
Like, everyone's terrible, don't worry about it. Just get Jack and get the fuck out. Cool, alright, we just turned the brightness up so that we don't miss things like
ammo!
Yay!
Over and over again.
It looks like she's punched her way through walls.
Has she? Oh, I totally didn't notice that, but I think you're totally right.
It was just like a gaping hole in the side of the wall.
Sectors 7, 9, and 11 have lost life support. No survivors.
Spoiler alert! It's not actually a spoiler. Momo spends like 50% of this episode pressing the wrong buttons. Shoot the arm.
Let me try and figure out how to...
Also, can I just say how dumb it is that the setting... Oh. I was trying very hard to get down there because it's a ramp! It's a fucking ramp!
We should be able to go down,
can't go
but
down
we can go around.
You have to leap over the ledge.
I
was trying to kill this guy, and then later realized that that was Garrus.
Sorry, Garrus. Sorry.
You look exactly the same.
this guy is kind of
really hard.
Yeah.
Especially when you get stuck on debris.
And back up the right.
And spin the I got distracted here.
That's right, you were looking at
how to reload.
Yeah. I think we can incinerate them after we get rid of their shields.
Think so, yeah. Mm.
Whoa.
Just a giant punch in the face. And then I died. Sorry, everybody.
Oh. But we had just saved, so.
Whatevs.
Yeah.
It's gonna happen.
Yep.
Okay. Attempt the second. This time, Momo is actually vaguely aware of whether shift is one thing and space is another.
And in places, well, because it's kind of a purposefully awkward a purposefully awkward field.
You reckon?
Yeah, I think so. And so you have to figure out where you can like appropriately take cover and stuff. You've got this all around.
There we go.
Yeah.
Mm. I do like how the screen moves about when you get hit by like
big things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
On target.
Understood.
Come over, guys.
Really hard to walk around that box. Edie's like, I'm just gonna give you completely useless information.
Edie, where did you come from?
Why? What are you doing? Like, how can you see everything that we're doing?
How is she in her suit?
Does she have, like, things implanted inside of our eyeballs?
Oh no. Oh, shit.
Hide! I'm not pretty good at hiding. I want to shoot things!
You should use a tactical sword.
Oh yeah! That would have been a good thing to use in that fight.
Next time.
Next time in the getting shot by giant robots program. Yeah, get that ammo. You know you love it. It's like, Eddie was like, you can't go this way. And it's like, just go out the one door that's available to you, like every other time you're somewhere.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Why our AI had to tell us that, I don't know.
I don't agree with everything they do here, but it's in the government's best interests. This guard.
That comment was so bizarre.
Yeah, was he saying like that they should be here?
I think as you were saying earlier, like, I think we were supposed to see that the prisoners like attacking each other and be like, oh, they're bad people. It's like, thanks for the obvious update.
I think they just don't want us to feel bad about what happens.
Putting a lot of effort. I'm putting a lot of effort into trying to shoot that fucking explosive thing.
You got it.
I got it. I didn't actually notice that while I was playing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Mm.
This whole sequence was very hard. Just because it was quite chaotic.
Mm.
I really don't like the noises they make when they're getting shot, like our teammates. Jacob makes really bad ones as well.
They all do. We do too.
To be fair, I don't know what people sound like when they're getting shot.
That's a fair comment. 14 and 30. I don't really want
Maybe
to
they
know.
They are like orgasm noises, you know. Sex noises. Is that the bad guy making me
firing so close through the
butt?
Oh, brilliant.
I still don't know if that lift thing kills them or not. I don't think it does, because I think that guy who just came across was the guy.
I think it just pulls them. I think it just.
Yeah. So you actually have to finish them off.
Yeah. As they float around.
Man, I want to like sample that and make that my text message noise.
I need cover!
You need cover. We'll go take cover, Garrus.
Yeah. I love the like
blue hologram around our
A gun?
A gun. Oh, this is the point where we're talking about how I want to throw grenades over there, and you're like,
just do it.
Well, we do have a grenade launcher, and
you're
I'm like,
oh, you
well, it doesn't really have the same effect as just chucking a grenade.
But it is super satisfying.
Yeah, so.
Come out, friend. Yeah.
I kind of like that it's like, because there's so few bullets in it, that you just kind of like...
Have a go with it.
You just have some fun, just use it and then like do something else with your actual useful weapons.
Yeah.
You know, like...
Nice.
I really would like to get better at the headshots with this gun.
Do that in time. Take cover, that's it! Yeah, like snuck out behind us.
Yeah. I don't know why the game decided in this particular battle we needed a whole lot of like tutorial comments.
Yeah, like use.
Hold left shift to use a ammo power. Like, thank you. We are actually doing that.
Sometimes we're like, wait, what?
That's true! That's true! On the other hand, sometimes we have no idea what the fuck we're doing. At this point, I'm like, will it shoot out of both hands or just the one? And then it shot me in the face.
And then it gets really aggressive.
Down. Run away!
Oh, shit.
Jeepers. Owned. Well and truly owned.
And so I think when we use Meaty Gel, we're just using it for our team actually.
Yeah, because if you die, you die.
Because they can't Meaty Gel you.
They can't Meaty Gel you. Tali used to be able to, but like it would only work if she did it like straight away.
Yeah.
Then it would like game over and you'd have to reset. Still bummed that Tali didn't join our squad.
I know.
Match one!
She's got her own squad now. She's all grown up.
All grown up all with grown her up own good. Squad. We've got a squad of stupid guys who run into fights when they're in half day.
Yeah.
But you know, fair enough, we'll do that too.
Yeah.
But we're the boss.
Yeah.
Just like ignoring things, looking for ammo.
Yeah.
Missing the ammo. And then you're like, go pick up that guy. Oh, I can't deal with how I miss ammo so often.
But it's funny how we only notice when we watch back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which probably means you viewers will be noticing it as well. But, oh well.
Yeah. Then we actually turned down the brightness now.
I just turned the brightness down a little bit because it was a bit over the top.
Yeah, it's a bit better.
Mm. Probably doesn't help that we're playing in like a bright lounge. But,
yeah, yeah, it's like middle of the day. Sun is shining.
We don't need sunlight. We only need Mass Effect.
Yeah. Shut the curtains.
Classic gamer. I'm just trying to figure out where the fuck to go. And then, as I pointed out, because apparently today I had no sense of direction. You were doing it all for me.
Oh yeah, yeah. I don't know why.
I'm not usually that bad with that sort of thing, but. Well, apart from maps in the first game. We haven't had any maps issues in this game.
Well, as much as I dislike the fact that we, you know, the weird direction thing in this one.
It's actually a lot more effective.
Yeah, like we have fewer issues.
If you had the actual audio right now, it would be just me screaming.
Oh, pretty much. She's going, ah, like, this is so too much pressure. Oh, dear.
And swearing.
And I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it. Good job.
Thank you.
I wish it gave us, like, guns or something.
Yeah! Hacking just gives you money so far. It's just not that exciting.
This guy's an ass.
Are you sure?
He's an ass.
You're valuable, Shepherd. I could have sold you and lived like a king.
Or you could have just done the transaction that you were here to do.
At least I can recapture Jack.
And then continued with your...
You're a two-bit slave trader and I don't have time for it.
Yeah.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
No, you don't get to decide. We get to decide. Ah. You don't get to decide.
Let's go!
How come one way shields? Stop with that. The kind of thing you invent when you're five and have a younger sibling.
Yeah, and you're like, what's my power you have? Well, I have this, but you can't have it.
Yeah.
I have a shield that I can shoot out of, but you can't shoot into.
Yeah.
And I can fly.
And I can fly, and my name is Sparkle Fairy Dust.
Look at those flippy chums.
What are those? Like
cover.
Like, all they do is help us.
Yeah. Quick work of the shield generator there.
Thank you. They have a weak spot. I didn't notice the first time. Yeah, my oldest brother was a real jerk when we were little, for the like the classic one-way shield.
Yeah.
Or then if you come up with a shield, he'd be like, I've got shield penetrating rockets.
Yeah. Like, but you can't have those.
What the fuck? You're just changing the rules.
No shields.
Yeah, come and help us.
Yeah. I don't know where the fuck they are. They're not being helpful.
He's, surprisingly squishy. Look at the shields just there.
Yeah, I presume the team helped a bit with this fight because I mainly just stared at walls.
Fire in the hole!
But then, you know, you take cover and you can flick out around the side. Yeah.
It wasn't letting me... focus the gun there, it's very early. Yeah.
Yeah, real squishy.
Did I headshot him or something there? Because he went from almost full health to dead in one shot.
Totally aim assist, eh?
Yeah, I think so. Because it was not.
Gosh, she's such a ass.
Cerberus.
Somebody's frustrated.
Yeah. See, here, like...
Is this the point I comment on her fucking outfit?
What the hell do you want?
Yes. I think we came down to the conclusion that she must be badass because how else do you wear nipple-chafing...
like, belts! Across your boobs! It is not fucking comfortable, right?
And I'm here to get you off this ship.
Oh, dear.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I wonder where all her tattoos came from. I wonder if they were inflicted upon her.
I bet she got them herself.
You reckon?
I'm working with Cerberus because she's like, now because they can help me.
Fuck the system.
With them, for them, I don't care. You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
Yup.
This ship is going down in flames. I've got the only way out. I'm offering to take you with me, and you're arguing.
Could just knock her out, Commander.
I'd like to see you try.
Kind of want a bad start with her, do you?
No! I don't want a bad start with any of my allies.
You want me to come with you? Make it worth my while. Tell me what you're thinking.
I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus
they're cutting
got
into her flesh.
You want me on your team?
Yeah, I wonder if it's like attached somehow. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I'm happy to give her anything. Doesn't really matter.
Yeah, we are so not loyal to Cerberus. Like, if she wants to mess through their archives,
sure she can,
and fuck them up, I'll give you fine access.
You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out.
I think.
Yay! Success. But I think what I was ranting about right here was like, if you don't want to wear a top, you can just wear pasties.
Oh, I was like tassels.
And then as I was like tassels. I was like, well, you don't really need the tassels. Part,
I was like,
but
the tassels. Ah, well. Yeah, I'm really pleased to have her. I think she's going to be awesome.
I know. Yeah. I'm super stoked for her to be part of our team. I like a little bit of rabble rousing.
Yeah. What are we doing here?
A prisoner known as, quote unquote, Jack.
Jack.
I've been looking forward to that for like 3 weeks.
Yeah, because you knew and I did not. I was like, well, I actually thought it was going to be someone we knew that was going by a pseudonym.
Right.
Like, kind of like Garrus was. But
because I was like, we should do this quest.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And no, it turned out to be even better.
I think ever since, like, we met Garrus. And it was, so now we're all like, all possible quests are like, a former ally!
Yeah.
Under a different name! Don't know about the Krogan one though.
See, Cerberus is giving us money. Plus, we're finding money.
Right, so we're just getting paid for each like mission that we do.
Yeah, they're like giving us a salary.
Welcome to the Normandy, Jack. I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command.
When did that happen?
We follow orders. Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
I don't think we need that yet.
Miranda will let you into the system. Let me know what you find.
Hear that, precious? We're going to be friends. You, me, and every embarrassing little secret. I'll be reading down in the hold, or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic.
Miranda's so fucking up herself.
Better that way.
Look at her.
And she's pissed off.
Like, you weren't even there, lady. If you'd given us the whole story, maybe we would have acted differently. Alright. I think we were gonna be... Oh, fucking idiot. We're just gonna go, like... Chat to Jacob, maybe do a few tech upgrades.
Yeah, I think we just wanted to go have a chat with a couple of people.
I think Jacob is not the word that I meant, just meant. I meant
Joker.
Yeah. Because somebody, one of our viewers was like, hey, you should chat to Joker. He's got interesting things to say in between missions.
And they were totally right.
We can take advice.
We'll get your brother back. Make sure the collectors pay for taking him.
Okay, Shepard, glad you're back, but keep an eye on that last one. We can only hold so much crazy.
The crazy meter for our ship is like...
yes, steadily.
Everything's going well up here.
I really want a chance to put the Normandy through her paces. I just have to trim up the drive output and it'll be like we never lost her.
Safety standards advise against manipulating drive settings while engines are powered.
You're
and
creepy.
In use, Mr. Moreau.
Commander, can we shut this thing off? I don't need it in my day-to-day.
If you don't want to hear it, turn the damn sound off.
Well, it doesn't change anything. It's still watching. Like some
creepy, is super
creepy kid staring at the back of
I really do hope that she turns out to be evil and we have to, like,
special and he sets
like hack her out of our, like, mainframe
I mean.
Or some shit.
Gladys style.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I'll remember this.
It would be kind of a good twist if it turned out that, like...
She was running everything?
She was just normal and nice and wanted to help us
see
in any way.
Oh, yeah.
Creepy sideways run.
Should
Stop
we,
walking
looking
behind you. Look where you're running.
Although, I mean, with Cerberus around, perhaps we should be watching our backs. Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah.
I like refuse to read my terminal before she's told me that I have new messages.
You're like, we do. But, I think...
Is this where we end it? I think this is where we end it.
I think that's it, guys. Until next time.
Yeah. Thanks for your patience with Thank you, guys. Re-recording. Hope it was interesting.
We enjoyed watching it again, so... thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye.